TG. What can I say? TG is our baby, and she always has been. As a sister, I don't think I could have asked for anyone better to call my baby sister. You're not only my sister, but my best friend. I really want to say from the bottom of my heart, TG is very caring, loving, and loyal to a fault. She has a small circle and has been friends with most of them for most of her life. Vinny, at this time, I want to say welcome to our crazy family. And I know that my sister has chosen a perfect partner in you. Here's to the beautiful bride and the handsome groom. I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness. Cheers.
I was privileged enough to be present on the day when this love story started. And from the moment they were introduced, Vince didn't leave her side. Little did I know that flash forward to today, I would be giving the speech at their wedding ceremony. Khatija, today you are blessed with a husband, a friend, a soulmate, a caretaker, a handyman, a carry boy, and a chef. All this wrapped in one package. And I have no doubt in my mind he will definitely live up to all your expectations. Every day you will fall in love, but with the same person over and over again. That's what marriage is about. So would you all join me?
Vincent, today I pass my wifey to you, into your hands. I trust you wholeheartedly to take care of her. I have always admired Khatija for her determination and her ability to see a goal to the end no matter how hard the circumstances may get. I know she will enter this marriage with the same drive and steadfastness as she has done in all other aspects of her life. Let's raise a toast to Mr. and Mrs. Muhammad, wishing you nothing but the absolute best to a very happy and healthy lifetime together. Cheers.
No one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever, but this is getting good now.
With age comes maturity, and you realize more and more how significant a brother is in your life. He's that one person you could just say two words to, and you both will just burst out in laughter. You know, you guys know what I'm talking about. I remember distinctly a couple of years ago when he was single and probably right before he met Tej, he told me that he was ready to settle down and the next girl he commits to will be the one. But that girl had to be really special. It was through liming with me that he met Tej at a social event. He was not shy at all about pulling a little small talk with her to break the ice. Of course, she's also beautiful, caring, intelligent, knows what she wants, and she knows how to get it. And Vinny seems to know how to be the man in her life to create that balance that she needs. For close to 2 years, Vince has been visiting Tej almost every single day. Whether he's in South or working long hours in the estate, he would make the time to get to St. Joseph to spend time with her. Just thinking about all that driving is tiring. I'm ready to break up already. On a serious note though, I wish you guys both success, good health, and happiness, guys. Love you both. A toast to Vinny and Tej. Before I proceed with the vote of thanks, I just want to acknowledge how beautiful my wife looks. I will always remember this day, seeing you walk up that aisle. You looked like an angel, you know. Heaven sent, and I was literally feeling my heart thumping out of my chest and longing for you to be next to me. So now I begin. On behalf of my wife and I, I couldn't help myself. I fell in love with you. I fell in love with my best friend. It felt like the first time I truly loved. And today, it feels as if my life has only just begun. My story started when I met you, and I am longing to fill each page with you. It's amazing how we didn't know of our existence before, and now I can't exist without you. You complete me. You are the next half of me I was missing. And I know looking at your face, you feel the same. During my long days, all I think about is coming home. Doesn't mean to go anywhere fancy or nice, but anywhere that you are my home. The one I want to come home to every day, during the good and bad times this life shows.